morning, everyone. For 53 of the last 60 years, the federal government has spent more than it has taken in. 53 of the last 60 years. It's unacceptable. To this day, now in his seventh year in office, the president has never proposed a budget that balances. Our budget will balance, but it's also about growing our economy, growing jobs, and building economic strength for our future. Lastly, let me reiterate that the American people deserve all the facts about what happened in Benghazi. That's why it's so important for Secretary Clinton to turn over her personal server to a neutral third party. I think this is the fairest way to make sure that we have all the documents that belong to the public and ultimately all the facts.